Almost 100 years ago, on the 21st of February 1916, a German shell looped high over the ridge and fell on the town of Verdun. During the following 10 months, the Verdun Ridge was hacked and ploughed by 32 million shells. It is estimated that in places, 10 shells fell on every square centimetre. 9 evacuated villages and 700,000 French and German soldiers were obliterated in an area of about 50 square miles. At the end of the battle, the two armies stood a few hundred yards from where they had started. When the war ended, the blood-soaked moonscape of the ridge was not cleared or reclaimed, as were the British battlefields of the Somme or Passchendaele. The whole Verdun Ridge, rolling, desolate farmland before the war, was planted with conifers. The ridge was to be a permanent memorial, frozen in time, so the future generations would never forget. The forests have now grown dark and tall, but if you wander or peer among the trees, you will see the zigzag lines of the trenches. Deep beneath your feet, there are scores of thousands of young French and German bodies, pounded into the sand and chalk of Western Lorraine.